Baik, puting beliung yang melanda Michigan mengakibatkan banyak premis perniagaan dan pusat beli belah musnah pada Rabu. Malah ada antara mereka bertindak berlindung di dalam peti sejuk demi menyelamatkan nyawa.
They said it just happened so quickly. Wind blew through. He got everybody into the walk-in cooler. He saved their lives yesterday. My people actually were very lucky because if you look next door, the roof is completely caved in. It did not fully cave in on this end. So.
Ribut dan puting beliung yang teruk melanda barat daya Michigan pada Rabu menyebabkan Gubernur Gretchen Whitmer mengisytiharkan darurat untuk daerah Cass, Kalamazoo dan St. Joseph.